Hey, Bolo Buddies, thanks for watching. All right, you guys, I have some really exciting news, and this news is going to change how I list on all platforms. So I am really excited to share with you something that is new, but with this new update, I am going to be refreshing all of my eBay listings. Oh, my goodness. I have put this off forever. All right. So you guys know that I use List Perfectly, and I've always said I just cross post from platform to platform because I don't have time to get everything into the catalog. Well, this new feature made me decide that I need to take the plunge and get off the business plan and get on the pro plan. Okay. So I am officially a List Perfectly pro plan loser. User. So no more business plan. Pro plan is where it's at. But right now, for the pro plan, you can upgrade for free to the pro plus plan at the $69 a month until the end of the year. So what you do is you get on the pro plan and then you opt in to the pro plus plan so that you get all the features. Okay. So if you are on List Perfectly, you can upgrade to the pro plan and use code BOLOBUDDIES, all one word, to get 30% off your first month. There is also a link down in the description of the video. That is my referral link. Now, once you're on the pro plan, you can opt in to the pro plus plan for free till the end of the year. That's like what? Almost, it's what, going to be July? July, August, September, October, November. 6 months? 6 months? Is that right? July, August, September, October, November, and December? 6 months? That's great, right? Okay. So anyway, I'm going to show you some of the new features, and then I'm going to talk to you about what I'm going to do. It's pretty drastic, but I think it could do big things for my business. All right. So let's get started. First thing I'm going to start with is putting on my screen share. So I don't do this whole video without screen sharing and be like, oh, I forgot to screen share. All right, here we go. So I am on List Perfectly. So the new thing is, let me go in here. You click on Express Lister. Okay. This is called Listing Assistant. So here's what I'm going to do. I am going to browse photos. All right. I am going to click, let's do these stuffed animals. Okay. And you can do this from your phone also. I'm going to show you how. But first, I'm more of a computer girl. I like to list from my computer. But I know that a lot of you like to list from your phone, and you can do it both ways. So I will show you that as well. All right. So this is Elephant and Piggy. So what I'm doing is I'm adding the photos from my computer. And then this is going to turn orange. And once that turns orange, I am going to click on it. Now, you have the option to pick if you want to be slightly funny, funny storyteller, verbose. I have no idea what that means. I'm definitely not picking that one. Professional, concise, just the facts, or antique or vintage. I'm going with just the facts. You can do whatever you want, but I just want the facts. So I, and this is for your description. I am going to click Launch Listing Assistant. Okay. So it's going to rotate. It's going to find this item and you watch and see what it's going to do. It is going to generate the title for me. Elephant and Piggy Plush Toy Set by Kohl's Cares. What? It just used my photos and figured out that this was Kohl's Cares and that these are stuffed animals. Now, I can add stuffed animals just as an extra keyword, but it's got me covered with plush. So it's up to you if you want to spend the extra time adding to your title. Now, my SKU is just for personal use. I got these at a garage sale. So I am going to put GS2 because I paid a dollar each. And then I am going to put orange tote because these are in the orange tote. This is just for my information. And I can do this later also. So I'll show you that as well. Now, it's not going to fill in the size in most cases. Sometimes it does. How am I going to price this? I'm not going to do that yet. Kohl's Cares, Elephant and Piggy characters, soft plush material suitable for children, officially licensed. Okay, so it does say height 10 inches width 8. So let's see if that is accurate. I'm going to click on this. So Piggy, I don't know. Are they going by my first picture? I bet they're going by this one. Yeah, they're going by that one. Okay, so maybe I need to, that's something to keep in mind. I need to be careful how I measure. Okay. So I'm just going to take off this. I'm not even going to put that because they can see my measurements in the listing. And the way I measured is kind of confusing probably because I went across both animals. Okay. All right. So I also want to note, this is how List Perfectly, how their listing assistant generated the listing description. Okay. I'm going to use... let's get rid of this, all of their details, because we don't want to do that. And let's use eBay's AI. Use AI for eBay. You can see it's all one paragraph. It's super hard to read. I am not a fan of this, okay? So List Perfectly has formatted this to look really, really nice. And I'm going to go completely out of here so it reverts back to how it was before. eBay is just one big chunky paragraph. I feel like with the bullet points that List Perfectly does, it's just easier to read and more reseller friendly. Okay, so now I'm going to go into my listings and it's right here. So I'm going to click on this and I am going to click edit listing. So this is a brand new listing. I am going to click on this and I am going to go to remove background, remove. And with this, I get 3,000 background removals. I'm only going to remove the first one. So basically, photo room is pretty much included up to 3,000 listings. All right. So here's my title. You can tweak it if you want. I have always been someone that likes to put my title, copy it and paste it here. I don't know if that's necessary. I've been hearing that it's not. So kind of up to you if you want to add it or not. I probably will just because I'm kind of stuck in my ways. Size or fit, I'm just going to put C photo. And I am going to go over to, I'm going to put pre-owned because I am not the original owner. Yes, they have original tags. So I'm going to put like new. You know, I could also put with original tags and title. Not necessary, but just an option. And you guys, this is going to be a slower process because I'm also trying to educate on how to fill in these things. It's going to be much quicker when you're doing it because you're going to be just filling stuff in and not all the fluff that I'm telling you. So my cost of goods, I'm going to put $2 here. I am going to fill in the MSRP and I'm going to put zero there because that's what I put on Poshmark. Everything is zero and that'll fill that in. How much do I want to list this for? Well, let's see. I'm not sure because I haven't looked at comps. So I can click on this little thing and it's going to take me over to Google. All right. And, you know, sometimes it's just grabbing the pig right here. Let's see if we can grab the elephant too and see if there's just any matches. Okay. So it looks like, I don't know what this thing is, but Google is going to pick up all kinds of things. So here's one on eBay that's listed for $27.99. Here's Amazon for $29.98. So I like to look at eBay solds personally. So what I will do is I will go into eBay and I will search this, but this just gives me sort of an idea of what maybe other platforms besides eBay are currently listing the items at. Okay. So that's the Google lens. It's this little thing right here. All right. So let's go down here. I'm going to do $40 for both. And I am constantly running sales. I only have one. And you can see my SKU came over. So because I'm constantly running sales and sending best offers, this is going to be the hot on a higher end because it will go into a sale immediately, depending on which sale I have going on at the time. And then also I will send offers as people like my items. So That is why I price on the higher end of solds. Now, shipping and variations. This is a brand new listing. So just like anything else, I'm going to have to put in all of that information, but it's going to be there for all the platforms. I'm going to say, to be safe, I'm going to put this at 2 pounds. It's probably going to be 1 pound something. So it rounds up anyway. And I am going to turn off the draft and I am going to hit save and preview. All right. And then I'm going to close this out. Now I am going to do, actually, let me go in and show you these two. These two I listed on my phone. All right. This is listperfectly.com. I'm under my listings and I am going to go to the express lister. It's the same exact as being on your computer, only I'm navigating through my photos on my phone. So I'm going to pick this stuffed animal right here. It's going to load them up. It's going to turn orange and then we're going to hit listing assistant, just like we did on the computer. I prefer the computer, but many of you may prefer to use your phone. Either works fine. You have to cross post from your computer, but you can list and edit and get everything drafted from your phone. And again, for my description, I chose just the facts. So when you look at my description, it is just the facts. You can choose funny and all the different categories. You pick whatever fits your personality. So right now I am adding stuffed animal to the title or stuffed toy. I just feel like stuffed is an important keyword. I did not need to do that. It already had plush in the title, but wanted to add it. So material, I'm not sure what the material is, so I just took that off. They could have been correct because AI probably searched like listings, but because I wasn't 100% sure, I went ahead and deleted it. So that'll be up to you if you want to research it, if you want to trust the AI. I just wasn't sure and I didn't want to check, and I'm a double checker. So let's go down here. The height, some things you will have to tweak and change depending on the listing. All right. So I am going to go up to my listings. You're going to see this guy is saved. All right. So now we're going to go into the next one, going into my photo library. You can also take pictures directly from List Perfectly by using Take Photo. I preloaded my photos so I could sit on the couch and make this video. So it's up to you how you do it. If you want to take the photos as you go, you can absolutely do that. That is an option. Listing assistant, just the facts, same situation. I'm loading it up. It's going to pick the title, generate it for me. And I can also edit on my phone. I'm going to edit over on the computer because I'm just more savvy on a computer than I am typing on a small phone. So that is just a personal preference for me. If you prefer to use your phone, you can use your phone. And we'll talk about that again later. But I'm putting in a price. I have not searched comps on anything that I'm doing in this video. So I may tweak prices later on. Just trying to give you an idea of how the listing assistant works and how amazing it is. So just incredible. All right. So you can see both these items are now in my drafts and we're going to go back over and keep going. Okay. So you guys just saw that. So I can also edit on my phone, but again, I prefer to use my computer. I just function better on a computer. Oh, I am going to hit edit listing on this. And so Lakeshore Edition Machine Educational Toy. So this is what came up as you saw on my phone. All right. So I am going to put pre-owned, even though I don't think it's been used. I picked this up at a garage sale for $2. So I'm going to put that here. I'm just going to put zero here. I know that it retails for $25. I'm going to put 40 here because I'm going to run sales and I'm going to send offers. And then I am going to go to shipping variations and I'm going to add in 12 by 12 by 4. And it's probably around 2 pounds. And I'm going to put in my zip code and then I am going to hit save and preview. Okay. And then I'm going to exit out of there. So here's the other one I did on my phone. And I'm going to edit the listing. And you can see this all came over from my phone. If I want to copy and paste the title here, this is when I can do it. Let's see. It is pre-owned like new. And my cost of goods was $1. I'm going to fill in the MSRP. I'm going to put it at $28 and quantity one. And then I'm going to go down here to the shipping and the weight. I'm going to say I could probably do this for 10 ounces and put it in a PolyMailer. And then let's do 10 by 9 by 5, which is just what I'm going to pick. And UPC, I don't know if I need to put does not apply here or not. So we'll try that. You know how sometimes eBay will give that as an error. Okay. So let's do, so now I've got all three of these ready to go. Because right here, you see the platforms. It tells me on List Perfectly that I have this on all three platforms. These items are not on any platform yet. All right. So let's do one more from my computer, Express Lister. I am going to, let's see. Let's do these goody hair things and see if it picks it up. This one makes me a little nervous. I'm like, is it going to be good enough to pick it up? Is it going to know it's goody? I don't know if it's going to know it's goody. We'll find out. Oh, man. We will find out together. How good are you, listing assistant? All right. It's orange. You guys ready? Ah! Just the facts is what I'm using. I'm so nervous. So this is pretty new to me, guys. So I'm like, is it going to work? It worked on Elephant and Piggy just fine. So I'm guessing it's going to, okay. Set of 6 vintage plastic hair combs, blue, purple, and teal. Okay. All right. It didn't catch the goodie, but that's all right. Because the goodie is right here and right here. And it is very small. But it did catch that they're vintage, they're hair combs. It got the colors right. And I am going to put goody right there. That's all I got to add. My SKU is going to be, oh my goodness, I don't even remember where I got these. But I am putting these in the multi-tote for storage. So I'm going to put that there. I've had these sitting for a while. So size, I'm going to put see photos. I do need to do a little research on what I'm going to price these at, but I can fill in goody here. And I have to copy and paste my title. It's just one of those things I'm going to have to do, I just have to. So it says 3.5 inches wide. Is that correct? I probably goofed it up because again, I went across 2. Okay. So I'm going to say so far that you're going to have to probably take out the dimensions, especially if you're not being good with your tape measure. So I should only be measuring 1 probably. And that's something I'll have to test in the future. All right, let's see. And then you can kind of look at these and see if you're happy with those or not. But again, I don't save it or anything. It's already saved. So I'm going to go back to my listings. You guys want to do one more? Let's do one more. All right, let's see what it does with these candles. All right, so what these are you know, like those, what are they called? Hold on. Maybe it'll tell us. It says it on the box. I can't remember what they're called. I picked these up this weekend for like a quarter or 50 cents, but these are vintage and people always need replacements. Let me see. It says, oh, it's the wrong side. Here we go. This needs to be my first photo. Can I do that? Oh, yeah, it worked. I just moved it right over. Candles for the angel chimes. I can't read that word. I can't remember what they're called. And Christmas tree. Okay, so they're candles. So I have to hit listing assistant, just the facts, and then it'll probably tell me what it is. So I think it generates it off of the first 5 photos. So you want your first 5 photos to be the most important. Swedish angel chimes and Christmas tree candles, pack of 12. So I'm going to add vintage here. vintage unused. All right. So that's going to be my title. I'm just going to copy it. I'm just going to do it because I know I'm going to do it. I'm going to put these in tote F, and I got these at a garage sale. I think they were a quarter, but I'm going to put 50 cents because I can't remember. I think they're kind of like an off-white creamy color. So that's probably fine. How am I going to price these? I'm just going to do $20 and then let my sale kick in. And is there a brand? I don't know if there's an actual brand on these. So I'm just going to put unbranded. I'm sure there's some sort of brand, but it's kind of in another language. All right, there we go. Creates festive atmosphere, made in Sweden, color white. I'm going to change this to off-white. For angel chimes and Christmas tree, pack of 12. So it pulled all that information for me. Is that amazing? I mean, how many times are we like, oh, what do I do for my title? Okay, so let's go back to my listings. All right, so now all these items are ready to go. So let's go ahead and let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So the two I brought over from my phone. Now I'm going to click on this and I am going to copy these items to eBay, Mercari, and Poshmark. Now you guys stay with me. Don't leave yet because I'm going to show you next how I'm going to refresh my eBay store. So I'm going to copy these. So all of these are copying. And then we're just going to go through and cross post them. So I am cross posting directly from List Perfectly into eBay, Poshmark, and Mercari so that my items are connected so that they will auto delist, which is also a new feature of the Pro Plus plan. Okay. The auto delist. So if it sells on one platform, it takes it off the other platforms. Okay. Which item am I on here? Okay. It's got me doing the candles first. So let's see. Oh, and I forgot to tell you guys, you can use the photo room. I don't always use photo room. I do sometimes, but I don't always. All right. I'm going to change this to off-white. I forgot to do it. Just because it's not completely white. I don't want people to be, and they are new, but they're like, let's see, let's do new other. And I'm going to put new old stock because the box is probably not in perfect. Box shows minor wear and tear. Oh, I didn't even see that. And then I have my little template for eBay where it says pre-owned, please see photos for condition and measurements, sold as seen. All right, so I've got the buy it now at $20. One, I do allow offers. Did I not put the, oh, I forgot to fill out the rest on this one. Oh my goodness, I'm such a horrible teacher. I forgot to fill it out. Okay, so that's going to be an extra step for me. I didn't put it in the catalog. You guys remember, you're probably like, do the catalog. Do the catalog. All right, so listing ad rate. Let's just do 2%. Okay, and then I am going to hit list it, and it's ready to go. So if I would not have messed up, then that shipping information would have already been there. And you'll see that on the next ones. Okay, so here we go. They already added in all these hashtags from the listing assistant, which I normally would not. I'd put like 3. So I'm just going to put no brand, not sure. I'm going to put like new. And on here, they don't have off-white, so I'm just going to leave it blank. I ship on my own. I do free shipping on Mercari. So I'm just going to leave this at $20 and that's it. And I can send offers. All right. So now that is on Mercari. And you can see over here, it tells me that it was successfully listed. All right. Here we go. Now we're going to do this one. This is Poshmark. Poshmark, you do have to add the category. I'm going to put it under home and holiday. None. New with tags. I'm just going to put no. I'm just going to leave it white for this one. And they can see the photo that it's off white. And I'm just going to keep it at 20 here. So these are harder to find. They are vintage. If somebody's looking for this item and they can make offers and I can send offers on Poshmark as well. And these are the goodie hair things. And my category is unique, rare, different, and other. I'm also going to, I have it under first class because it's old before they got rid of first class, but I still keep it there because it puts it into a special sale that I have going on. So you guys don't need to worry about that. What did I say I was going to put on these? I wasn't sure. I'm just going to do 60 and let my sale. Actually, I'm going to do 50 and let my sale kick in. I never added that back in. So let's do that. It's on ground priority. I'm going to turn on my calculated shipping rule. All right. 2.1. I'm going to do 2.1 on that one. And we are going to hit list. Okay, so that one is done and ready. So now we're going to go over to Mercari, do the same thing. And all of this has been added for me. It's got the brand. I'm going to put good. They chose blue. I'm fine with blue. Let's do 40 on Mercari. So the Goodie brand is a harder to find item. Again, I haven't researched it. I may go back in and tweak some of these prices. I'm just trying to do a quick tutorial to show you guys how to basically do all this. So this is women's, and we're going to put it under accessories. And I think it has hair accessories. There we go. And new with tags. No. Was there purple? No, not really. I don't know why it's saying, or is that purple? Yeah, that's kind of a purple. All right, I'm going to take the purple off. Does it say purple? I can't remember now. Oh, you guys are like, oh my goodness. All right, for those of you that know me, this is just normal. This is normal behavior. I'm just showing you what I'm doing, showing you why I love it. All right, it does say purple. That is kind of purple compared to those. All right, so maybe it is purple. Okay, we got elephant and piggy here. Kohl's Cares. Oh, I need to edit my store category. So what it does is it reverts to the last one you use, and that's just something that's out of your control. I'm just going to put it under toys, so I have to move it. These are my store categories. So if you don't have store categories, you don't have to mess with that. UPC, I'm just going to put does not apply. Yes, it has a UPC code. Yes, I could fill it in. I'm lazy. I'm not doing it. don't be like me. Pre-owned like new. Let's see. With original tags. All right. I wanted to make sure that that came over with the title. To see, all my weights and measurements are here. I just goofed on that one and didn't add them. Still getting used to it. And here we go. Whoops. I don't know why they autofill that for you. I don't really like that. So I'm going to put that one at 2.1 as well. And there we go. And then we are over on Mercari. It's got all the characters in. It's got all the categories right. The brand, it says plush. I'm going to change that to Kohl's Cares. It was under the suggested brands. I'm going to put like new. I'm just going to get rid of that and keep it at 40. And I'm going to do free shipping. All right. So that's Mercari. Now Poshmark. And I do recommend, guys, that you go into eBay and you search solds to come up with your prices. I didn't really do a lot of that beforehand, so I may tweak some of the pricings that you're seeing me do. All right. Does the item have tags attached? Yes. All right. Kohl's Cares, pink and gray. If I sat and researched every item, what I wanted to list it for you guys, we'd be on here forever. So, cause I would have to sit there and search solds for each one. That's what's nice about the Google Lens is it gives you like a base of what's currently listed. But I recommend always checking solds because, you want to know what the items are selling for on the platforms. All right. This is the Nickelodeon Rugrats dude. They're calling him an action figure. So I need to change this to toys. Done. And he's not really an action figure. Let's go to stuffed animals. And that might mess some things up here. It's Nickelodeon, right? Nick. How do you spell Nickelodeon? Oh my goodness, I have no idea. Nick. E-L. Why isn't it auto-generating it? N-I-C-K-E-L-O-D-E-O-N. Is that right? Nickelodeon? Don't judge me. I'm a bad speller. All right. It's a rugrat. It's not an animal. It's a rugrat. I'm just going to put doll. Is it a doll? I'm going to put multicolor here. Oh my goodness. Character family, rugrats. So I don't have to fill all these in, and I normally don't. I don't know why I am. But the more you fill in, obviously, the more likely it is to be picked up under the item specifics. But again, I don't usually. I know there's different opinions on that. So I'm going to tell you, fill in as much as you can. How about that? Don't be like me. I'm going to copy and paste this because I didn't do it over on the other, on the catalog. I should have done it on the catalog, but I did not. So I'm going to add that right there. Okay. And then if I want, I can add my, right here, my little insert. And buy it now, 28. Offers is already on. You've got all of your shipping information, ground, then priority. It's under a pound, so I'm going to turn on my shipping promotion. And here we go. I'm going to change that to 2. Whoa. Don't like how it does that, but that's an eBay thing. And we are going to hit list. All right. Now we are going to go to Mercari and get it over there. And it picked up Nickelodeon. See, I didn't have to spell it. Mercari's pretty good at picking up things. Ship on your own, $28, and bam, list it. You guys, if you're not on Mercari, they have no listing fees for sellers. So when the item sells, you get the full amount you sold it for. So if you want to check out Mercari, I do have a referral link down below where you'll get $10 to shop when you join and another $20 to shop when you sell $100 worth of stuff. So check that out down below, and no selling fees. Category on this is going to be kids, toys, and then we're going to go to stuffed animals. Everything else should be here. And then we're going to hit next. And if you want to get on Poshmark and you're not already, I have a referral link down below for that. And you'll get $10 to shop when you join with that. And remember, if you're not already on List Perfectly, you can use my link down below with referral code BOLOBUDDIES, all one word. And you're going to get 30% off your first month. If you're on the Simple Plan or the Business Plan and you want to upgrade to the Pro Plan, you can also use my link and Bolo Buddies, my code, to get 30% off your upgrade as well. So definitely take advantage of that. I'm going to keep this under Unique, Rare, Different, and Other, because Other is just broad, right? That's my store category. And let's see. Used. Got this at 40. See, eBay is saying sold listings in the last 90 days, 1857, with 100% of people doing free shipping. And I was just talking to a friend about it, and she's like, I switched to free shipping and my sales have gone up a ton. So that may be something that I look into in the future on low weight items. I don't know, kind of considering it. She's kind of talking me into it just on, like, you know, ground shipping. But right now I'm dealing with these new updates, okay? Learning this and getting you guys updated so that you can take advantage of these features as well. Okay. I never added that in. It'll be okay. Category. Ooh, suggested categories. Learning and development toys. Let's go with that. And it picked up Lakeshore. I'm going to put like new because it's in the original packaging. Ship on your own. I'm going to keep it at 40 because I'm paying the shipping. All right. And then I can send offers and I can also look at offers that people send me. All right. So now we're over on Poshmark. So I'm getting this all over to everything at the same time. Do I want to put this under? I don't know where to put this. I'm just going to do home and other none, I guess. I don't know. Some things are hard. I don't know what this is. I guess it's kind of a toy. I don't know. I'm going to hit next and it's ready to go. So all those items are now on Poshmark, Mercari, and eBay. Okay. So let's go out of here and we're back over here. So I've got these five items on three platforms now. Okay. So I'm going to hit refresh. And now you're going to see that these items are now in all three places. Okay. So since I started cross posting, which was just the other day, one item did sell. So it's under my solds. Okay. Sold this guy on eBay. And so I have all is 30, but when you go down to, where is he? Right here, you can see it says sold and it says eBay. All right. Now, here's one thing you have to do. You have to turn on the sales detection. Okay. So if I go under sales, you need to make sure that these dots are green where you're listing. Otherwise, it's not going to detect it. So you have to turn on sales detection. Okay. So if this is not green, you need to turn it on. All right. So let me show you again. You go under sales and you turn this on. Now, they're still all going to be red until you go over to, oh goodness, I have to remember, marketplaces, okay? So once you're under marketplaces, you click on connection wizard. Now, you don't see Poshmark, Mercari, and eBay because I've already clicked on them. If I wanted to add Etsy, I would click on that and hit connect, and then it would turn green. So normally, I would click on Poshmark, Mercari, and eBay. And that would connect them, but mine are already connected, but that's how you do it. All right. That is very important. You can see here, I have three that are active. If I want to disconnect it, I would hit disconnect, but I don't want to do that because I want it to detect when something sells and take it off the other platform. All right. So let's go to actually, you know what? Let me see. Where are we at on time? Oh, I'm at 36 minutes. Okay. So I'm going to stop here because that is the listing assistant. Now, I'm going to create another video showing you how I'm refreshing everything and how I'm going to use List Perfectly to do it. Okay. Because otherwise this video is going to be like 6 hours long and okay, not 6 hours, but you know, it's going to be longer. It's going to be closer to an hour. And I just am going to show you another way. So stay tuned for that video. I'll probably post it maybe tomorrow. And I'm going to show you how I'm going to refresh it all. All right. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. That link is down below. So you, if you're on the Simpler Business, you can update or upgrade. And if you're not at List Perfectly at all, you can just use my referral code BOLOBUDDIES, all one word. Okay. There is a link down below. So click on the link. And then use the code BOLOBUDDIES. That way you make sure that you get your 30% off for your upgrade or for your when you join. Okay. What else do I need to tell you? Oh, once you join the pro plan, or if you're already on the pro plan, you want to upgrade, or you have to go in and you have to opt in. That's the word, opt in to the Pro Plus plan. Okay. And then that's going to give you all these extra features that I'm talking about. Oh my goodness. Is it awesome? Let me know what you think down in the comments. Again, thank you so much for being here and I'll see you at the next one. Thanks for watching.